Hi, I'm Marisol Medina. I'm the actress that Emily had picked for her project or for this lecture. And the audition process, I got to work with seven other actresses. And it was great. I got picked. And then we started working for about 2 weeks, I guess. And the script, I don't know, the script started off at about like 5 pages. And and then it grew to 8, and I had a video camera and had really started to work on finding all the little ticks and figuring out who Emily is. And so we spent several hours working on this, and she called me up, and I spent that time also, you know, really listening to the way she speaks, and you know, actually had to drop a few things just to do this project. And that's about the time that she fired me. So, which is why I'm here and not on stage performing for you guys. I guess Emily thinks she can play herself better than I can. I am a professional actor, so. I'm sure it's going to be great. And, you know, be maybe more artsy or something. I'm glad at least I was able to be part of the process, you know, the harder part, and not, you know, getting to really show you everything that I worked so hard to do. But, enjoy. This is part of the process, I guess. Ask people to do stuff and then drop them. But that's great, because it's all about the work. And enjoy this lecture without me.